Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you doing on this beautiful sunny day?
I'm doing great. Just taking it all in. Yep. It's beautiful.
Got to get that vitamin D in while we can.
Absolutely.
Anyways, we're going to start the day off with some manual labor. TQ, are you going to get the guns out again? Because you know what they say. Sun's out,
guns out.
There you go, baby. Let's hop into it.
Let's go. Busting out the awesome edger. This was the best purchase. Butt shot.
All I know is, Jeff, if you watch this video, that should have taken a whole 3 minutes. And that just beat my behind. That whole entire bed edge is nothing but roots. Big roots, too. Small roots you can cut through. Big roots, not so much. Game plan is we're gonna get the mulch and the mulch horse real quick. We're gonna take them up, set them fairly close, get the bed edge cleaned out because we're gonna put all the clippings in here so that at the end of the day, I can dump it into our compost pile at the house and just utilize the bucket mainly so we don't gotta like dump into the bed of the truck for this one. It's pretty small. Are we gonna get all 16 in there?
We'll try.
Is that all of them?
Yep.
Dang. See how many of them we drop. Thank you. that? No, because there's a, here, start over here. I'm gonna keep cutting by hand. There's a lot of room. Should have brought the big shears. Yeah. make sure I schedule a hedge sharpening for this.
Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't.
New edge cut in, everything hedge trim that they wanted. Brought that tree up a little bit. Quick tip for you when you're using bag mulch. Start with your most exposed area. Like right here is the driveway coming in front of the house. Just in case you happen to run out, say it's back there behind a tree, you can kind of hide it till you get more. But yeah, we're gonna get to it here.
Oh.
So this customer told us that every year when he does it, he typically puts about 16 bags of mulch down. So we went ahead and got 16 bags of mulch. And I'll be honest with you, that tip I just gave you guys was kind of because after we set them out there, I'm like, I don't think we're going to have enough mulch.
We need a few more. We're off by a lot, dude. Come back, bag.
Roughly.
All right, I think we're at a good stopping point. We can go grab more.
Okay. We need these few tools here. Shit them around there.
I'm gonna get them.
All right, guys, so probably about 4 or 5 bags short. We're gonna go ahead and pick up 6 just to be safe, and we'll come back. So that's where we're at right now.
We're rolling.
We done did the work.
I don't know what you're doing. Just relaxing, aren't ya? Alrighty, here is the final taking care of all of that little stuff that was growing up out of there. Really opens up this corner. Everything shaped up. Looks really good. I don't know if you remember right here how dramatic this little swoop-de-swoop was. We got it all cut. Sean should be able to mow that nicely. I don't have to trim it up or anything.
Okay. This is the message I got from the homeowner, guys. Literally, his landscaping job was destroyed within 24 hours. He didn't even get to really enjoy it.
So this is probably going to blow most of your minds like it blew my mind, and you'll see in my response to the customer exactly what I said. And simply, guys, the mulch job you just got done watching us do this morning, it's destroyed. It is washed out. I don't know. I'm going to try to plug a video up here as well of how much rain actually came down here in his area. Here at our house, we didn't get much. We got a little bit. But up north where this customer's property is, he got hammered. And literally, guys, his job didn't make it 24 hours. So we're going to cut him a bit of a deal and get it fixed. And yeah, we're just going to move on from there. It's very unfortunate, but none of us can control Mother Nature. As you can see in his comments here, he was more than happy with it. He's like, it looks really, really good. He was happy. We were happy. And yeah, Mother Nature happened and she wasn't so happy. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, keep mowing, keep growing, keep making money, boys. We'll talk to you later. Tiki you out. Yeah, I'm tired too, Nala. It's okay, girl. Bye-bye, guys.